I'll give you 3 seconds to name what kind of fish this is. Wrong. It's a watermelon. Here's how to make watermelon tuna. Slice this into cubes. Marinate in sesame oil, soy sauce, garlic, seaweed, and seasoning. Then bake for 10 minutes at 400. I couldn't find regular size seaweed sheets, but there's not a lot that's right about this anyway.